everybody, it's Shane. So today I decided to do a really, really different video than I've ever done. And I have my phone, which I don't think you guys have ever actually seen on camera, because this bad boy is what I used to use to film all of my videos, all of my vlogs, all of these types of videos. But now that I have a camera, we can actually do some fun stuff with it. So I was inspired recently because I was just driving with my husband and I had my Bluetooth on, so I was playing my music in the car and some songs came on that I was like, oh, I don't know how that got on there. Like, you know what I'm talking about. Those songs that you buy and you jam out to when you're all alone, but that are super weird and super uncomfortable when they play around other people. That's right, I'm talking about the weird, guilty songs that we all buy and put on our phones. I've never personally seen a video like this. I'm sure there are probably some floating around in the interwebs somewhere, but today I am gonna do my top weirdest songs on my iPhone. I'm not even gonna bother to monetize this video due to all the copyright, so we're just gonna get started. And literally, I'm just gonna start from the top of my playlist and work my way down and play you all those guilty pleasure songs that I, yes, have actually paid money for.
Well now, we call this the act of mating, but there are several other very important differences between human beings and animals that you should know about.
Oh, I don't know this song. Yeah, I don't know why I own that song, but that is called The Bad Touch by Bloodhouse Gang. And I'm not gonna lie, when I first bought this song, I jammed. Like, this would be my jam in the car driving down the road. Why? No idea. Honestly, though,
everybody's always talking at me. Everybody's trying to get in my head. I wanna listen to my own heart talking. I need to count myself instead. Did you ever lose yourself to get what you want? Did you ever get all around and want to get on? Did you push away the ones you should have held close? Did you ever let go? Did you ever not know? I'm not gonna stop, that's who I am. I'll give it all I got, that is my plan.
High School Musical vibes? Yeah. That is Bet On It by Troy. High School Musical 2. I love Zac Efron. I think he's...
Yo, listen up. Here's a story about a little guy that lives in a blue world. And all day and all night, and everything he sees is just blue. Like him, inside and outside. Blue.
Don't even tell me that you have not had a jam session, if not just with me right there. That is Blue Dabba Dee Dabba Day. There actually used to be, like, I could never figure out if he was saying, I'm blue, if I was green, I would die. I think there's a couple different versions where it's blue, abba dee dabba die, or if I was blue, I was green, I would die. I don't know. I used to love the music video, like, to this, and I don't know why. It was just, like, it was weird. It was a bunch of aliens, but, yeah. Not many people know. Chill. Not many people know the lyrics to that song, but I'm proud to say I do. little too into that. But I love that song. Oh my gosh, if any of you guys remember, I don't even know if he's still relevant, but Ray William Johnson here on YouTube. No shame. That's all y'all need to know about that one. I totally know my bottoms don't match my top at the moment. Don't judge me. We have it met, and that's okay. Cause you will be asking for me one day. Don't wanna wait in line. The moment is mine, believe me. Don't close your eyes. Cause it's a chance worth taking. And I think that I can shake you.
And it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. bothered me anyway.
You should seriously go on a drive with me sometime. It's fun.
Don't let no small frustration ever bring you down.
I'm not embarrassed of that one, I just wanted to sing it. Crazy songs I have to show you guys. If you enjoyed, please go ahead and leave a big old thumbs up. And if you want to be notified about my next video, go ahead and hit the subscribe button I left for you down in the corner. And I hope to see you guys tomorrow. Bye.